Just you and me, Lieutenant Gordon. Mom's at an early meeting. We're having eggs in a hole with bacon. So, what perp are you after today?
First, it's Dad, not Lieutenant. Second, perp?
Yeah, perp. Bad guy.
I know what perp means, Barbara.
Just figure maybe I can help. Take a look at the case file. And if I do a good job, you'll introduce me to Batman?
Not this again.
Oh, come on, Dad. I know he helped you out with those Pig and Toad guys.
Barbara, for all we know, Batman could have been working with Pig and Toad. I've told you before, Batman is not a hero. No one who takes the law into their own hands is.
The Vix at Gotham General. Mind wiped clean. Freaky, huh, Lieutenant?
Dust here has been disturbed. Lunkhead.
Lunkhead don't like you!
Lunkhead, you're not in trouble. I just want to talk about Batman.
Batman not hurt Lunkhead again!
Barbara, sweetheart, now is not good. Lunkhead, I'm sorry. I know it was Batman who put you away before, that he put you in a coma for 2 months.
Lunkhead not go back to prison! Lunkhead been good!
I know. I just have a few questions and I'll go away. I brought candy. I have a file with me from the time that you spent at Blackgate. It says you were involved in an experiment, something about mind control.
Uh-huh. Wanted to fix Lockhead's brain. Didn't work. More candy now.
Why would Batman care about this experiment?
Don't know.
One more question. Was there anyone else in the experiment with you?
The lady, nice to Lunkhead, in other cage, took her away.
Do you remember a name?
Margaret Sorrow.